Acceptance recommended. Some scenes may be unsuitable for young children.
Personal challenge, was it?
It was just something we wanted to do, so we did it.
But didn't any of your friends, you know, people generally, find it a bit strange? Girls should want to spend their spare time building cars.
We weren't too concerned.
Well, my husband weren't too keen on me coming home covered in oil, but now, well, he thinks it's very competent. He was surprised that
we actually did it. Any incompetence that women show with machinery has been socialized into them by men.
Yeah.
It's a vicious circle,
right,
you see.
Right, right. Do you
want to
line them up,
Willie? Yeah, great. Right then, girls, in front of the vehicle.
You can tinker with our gaskets any day. Do you think we can make a detour through the Black Forest?
What about the green one through Worms, then round and up?
You can't drive on a provisional.
No, of course not. Headlights! Look, either I'm in the driving seat or I'm not going.
Full beam!
Zero 05, would you please give me a location? Got a job West 10 to West 14.
Can I help you?
05.
I got the brochures.
Can't come, can I? He won't look after the kids if I do go. Says he'll have the locks changed. Sorry.
05, just having a passenger at Chalk Farm. Now having a blow.
Well, do you think you'd like to come back to base at some point if it's not inconvenient?
Depends what you're offering, sweetheart.
But you can take Laurie anyway. She's bound to pass first time. Bound to. She's so assertive.
It's you. They're in there. No, this way, son. It's girls, mate. I hope the television won't disturb you.
Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
It's all right.
Hello.
He's just feeling defensive. You've got to make allowances. Hmm.
How far have you got?
Well, it's up to £3 already.
Well, I'm going anyway, whether I get anyone or not.
Oh, honestly, Sally, I don't know anyone who hasn't had at least 30 replies. You're more likely to be overwhelmed. Now, listen. Trip to Munich, then the dates. German-speaking woman. Should be mechanically-minded driver. Non-smoker, preferably vegetarian. How's that?
Yeah, sounds pretty watertight. I can go on my own. For God's sake, a woman just took a camel train across Arabia.
Consequences aren't quite so dire if you fall asleep driving a camel. Let's see them.
There's only the one. It's signed Harry.
Ah, now that is a snag.
Checked it all off. German speaking, well, I've been learning for ages. Mechanically minded, well, 5 years Ford trim shop speaks for itself. Vegetarian, giving up the fags. And then it hit me, the stumbling block. Woman. What? But that's why I said, give it a go, it might be negotiable, like. And then, I couldn't care if you were an Antarctic seal. Except it might impede the driving.
Well, I suppose it's my fault. I should have made it clearer in the advert. I really did want a woman.
Fine. I can see I'm not your sort. It was good of you to take a look at me. I'd better be off. I'm sure you've got a lot more people to see.
You say you handled engines a lot in the car factory.
5 years' experience with Ford Cortina and the Ford Estate. Oh, go on. Give us a break, Sally. It's only a day and a half's drive.
Well, is there anything you want to ask me?
Is it a cassette player or a radio? Yeah, it's a great colour.
It's a standard kit. We built it with Ford Escort parts.
You built it?
Yeah. It took about 6 weeks.
I see. Have you built any cars before?
No, this is our first one.
Well, it's good for a first effort.
You always fall on your feet, you lucky dog. Wish I was going with you.
I think we should go.
What made you decide on a car?
We were going to build a sewing machine, but they're not very good on corners.
I don't suppose this is very good at running up curtains. The engine and all that. So I thought I'd do a thesis on Ludwig Schlosser's. You get course credits with Open University, so it all tots up.
Heavy bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover. Seen a lot of history, those cliffs.
Well, when you've had your fill of the exotic ambience, you'll find me on the drinks deck in the warm.
Okay. It's all right for you. You've been.
Been where?
Abroad.
Well, haven't you?
No. Isn't it? Do with the drink.
Well, the bar's open.
What will he be doing at this conference?
Well, we'll talk. Exchange ideas and experiences. Find out more about one another's problems.
Bit like what we've been doing.
Well, with a bit of luck, the discussion might soar to even greater heights than we've aspired to.
Liverpool football supporters.
Still, it's interesting to meet different types of people, isn't it? I mean, take us, we're quite different. And yet, we've got things in common.
Such as?
Well, we both like Glenfiddich.
Yeah. Well, that's it then. Would you like to get engaged?
Look, I'm only trying to be pally.
Why do we have to be pally? I'm trying to read a book.
Country.
Yeah.
Great, I can see we're going to get on. I've got quite a collection.
Pa showed me how to rope a calf and he learned me how to fight. And we both went out to get drunk like men in town Saturday night. He told me, son, I like country music because I'm from Tennessee. You can kick me out of the country, but you can't kick the country out of me.
What are you doing? For God's sake, act normal.
My mate went through Checkpoint Charlie. They impounded his cassettes. Spent 2 hours listening to his head cleaner.
Thank you.
your father in the Foreign Office?
He was, actually. Why'd you ask?
Still, you princess.
Where are we?
I don't know. You're the one with the map.
You go on in, I'll start setting up camp.
While women continue to see themselves as inactive partners, emotionally supporting men, this continues to appear to be the true role given them by nature. Natural because it's customary. Customary because it's convenient to those who are emotionally supportive.
Fishing rod. Yeah. And you. It's very much Glenn. Here you go. Sorry, this old son.
Bitch.
is that?
Don't think the flashing light's working.
It's glowing, it's shining up again. Ah, that's glowing.
And the other one says, well, I'll nip out and take a look.
And the other sagt, dann geh ich raus und guck mal nach.
So he goes out, and he's out there for ages.
And he goes out and comes out nicht wieder.
Ages. And then, so the first one says, well, is it working?
The erste fragt, geht's noch?
And the other one says,
und der andere sagt,
yes, no.
Ja, nein. Yes,
no. Yes. Hey, forget it. Hey, hello, Sal, you found me. This is Sally, she's a great girl.
What's that you're eating?
Well, it's a sandwich.
What kind of sandwich?
It's very nice. I didn't think to look what was in it.
It's a sausage sandwich.
Maybe it was a sausage. I don't know. It didn't taste like a sausage. Not like an English one, anyway.
Vegetarians don't eat sausages.
People do all sorts of things in situations of stress. They have been known to eat one another. I don't suppose you remember where this little fellow went.
Ask her.
There geht dieser Konoma.
Und sie werden den Garten bezahlen und jeden Moos fahren. Außerdem fehlen fünf große Steine.
What'd she say?
I didn't quite catch it that time.
Sie bezahlen den gesamten Schaden. Und dann will ich sie nie wieder hier sehen. Sonst kommt mein Mann mit dem Gewehr.
Well?
I think she's softening a bit.
Und glauben sie nur nicht.
Hold on, it's a very unusual dialogue.
Sie haben mit dem Hotelschild davon gefahren sind. Sie haben diesen Fehler gemacht. Und sie konnten sich jede Kugel eins aus ihrer Haut holen.
I think she's saying we can have breakfast after all. Frühstück für zwei.
Little hiccup in the translating there. No breakfast. And she's holding your luggage hostage.
Ask if she'll take sterling traveler's checks. You don't speak German, do you?
Look, I'll pay you back, Sal. Honest, I will.
Get the luggage.
Anyway, you can't speak it either.
I did Spanish and French.
Well, I did woodwork and remedials.
Well, what about religious knowledge? Did they mention telling lies and going to hell and all that?
I didn't lie. I've done one side of the tape.
You have now reached the bar and you want to order.
Was möchten Sie trinken?
Ich möchte ein Bier, bitte.
Ein großes oder ein kleines?
Bitte, ein großes. I'll have a big one, thanks. Side one was social occasions, side two was airplanes. There wasn't anything on prisons, and I could hardly have anticipated it anyway.
No.
Haben Sie es nicht klein?
I never said I was fluent. I only said I'd been learning it. Anyway, you wouldn't have brought me if you'd known, would you?
No, I bloody well wouldn't.
Well, there you are, then. I've got enough disadvantages without telling people things they don't ask.
You're impossible.
I may be impossible, but I'm here.
27 in Central Europe. Weather today looks pretty good, with a high of 24 degrees Celsius, 75 Fahrenheit in the Frankfurt area. Traffic condition is fairly normal for this time of the year, except for 4 miles down back.
I think we own the place, wouldn't you? Look, I've got to put these dogs in order of appeal. Which do you prefer? The winsome terrier or the pug with a bent ear? There's a card in it for me and a year's supply of dog food for you. I'm stuck on the apt and witty phrase.
How about jellied horse meat makes my dog sick, and so do your puerile advertising methods?
I wouldn't mind the car, though, would you? How much did this thing cost you?
About 1,500.
But you could have got something decent. I mean, something ready-made up.
But that wasn't the point, was it?
No. What was the point? I'd forgotten.
Just bloody well doing it.
I'd like to have so much money I never have to look inside a car again. You're fighting for the right to do something. I'm fighting for the right not to do.
You're confusing two different issues. Making this car was about personal development. You're talking about exploitation, don't you see?
I'm saying I can't see why you want to muck about with cars when you don't have to.
Ignorance of technology, lack of mobility, those factors deprive women of any sort of choice.
Oh, yeah. My sister's got a car. She drives it to and from the canning factory. Helps her get the dinner ready quicker. I wouldn't say it really contributed to her emancipation. I'd say it made her a more cost-effective machine.
Well, exactly. But we're talking about two different problems. Why is she having to run a home and work in a factory?
Well, it's quite near, and none of us were brainy.
You don't have any political awareness at all, do you?
I thought the pug was more appealing.
Yeah, you go back to your appealing dogs. I always wonder what kind of morons those things were aimed at. Now I know.
Any marks for him?
Duncan.
Moron. Right. Okay, well, I know my place.
I didn't mean you were a moron. It's just that we're talking on different levels.
Yes, you're talking on a high level and I'm talking on a low level. The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Hey, Harry.
Let's just leave it there, shall we? Let's not attempt any more class analyses.
It wasn't a class analysis. Oh, if you're going to sulk.
No, it was probably a personal analysis. Your personal analysis of me is that I'm a moron. My personal analysis of you is that you're a bitch. Shall we leave it there?
Oh. Right.
Which way?
Left!
Well, there's no point stabbing the map and expecting me to drive the way you've stabbed.
Right. Go right. There should be a guest house 500 meters.
How far is that in English?
Left! Harry! You might think about the time.
You might think about the route. Here, are you reading that by Braille? Because I don't know where it's going.
Well, we're lost now, anyway.
Left, right, left, right, left, right. An interesting little road. I suppose there'll be a Holiday Inn down here somewhere.
Oh! Stop the car! Stop it! Stop the car! This is my car. This is my trip. We're not equal partners in this enterprise. I didn't ask you to come. You're here entirely on sufferance. And I'm fed up with it, do you hear? This is supposed to be my holiday.
It was supposed to be a rest, and I've been looking forward to it for weeks. And it's been like one long assault course.
And that's my fault. You're saying that's my fault?
Of course it is. No one could read a map going at that speed, and you know it.
A really good rally driver could. Well, look, this is nice, isn't it? We're not where we want to be, but it's still nice. Looks sort of foreign. Look, a foreign supermarket trolley. We could go swimming.
Well, go on then, feel free. Make the most of your holiday.
Making my own amusements. I can enjoy myself anywhere.
Sally, who's got the passports?
Very dusty, Springfield.
Two flies for eyes. You look a bit sultry.
You look like a puppy waiting to be picked out of a litter.
Well, it worked, didn't it? Here I am, sitting on your hearth rug, chewing up your slippers.
Better get off then.
Harry, please, not Waylon Jennings here. I don't really like Waylon Jennings.
I don't really like Wagner either. It sort of goes.
Open that. Get an aerial shot.
Oh, yeah. Very artistic. I'll take a look at the stereo, shall I?
Oh, would you?
right, Sally. All under control now. No need to panic.
No need to panic? It's on fire.
No, I'll put it out.
I only left you alone for 10 minutes.
There's some fault in the wiring. Sorry.
Look at it. Just look at it.
Look, Sally, I could paint it. I'll rub it down. It won't show.
Paint it? Rub it down? What the hell are you talking about? It needs parts.
I said sorry.
Get away from it. Leave it alone. Don't you dare touch it. You're useless.
Oh, sod it. All right, then. Do it yourself. I don't care to stand here being gawped at by all and sundry while you squall at me. I've got some pride, you know. Hey, you, clear off. Never seen a lover's tiff before?
Look at it!
Look at it, look at it! You're like a parrot. You're always criticizing. Why did you do this? Why did you do that? It's like a school coach outing. You teachers, you're all the same. Well, school's out. I'm off, miss. I'm going to find a garage.
Well, go on then. Bugger off. And take these with you. You'll need them. And this.
All right. If that's the way you want it. I was trying to help.
Sausages. They're talking of boots, it was this bloke got his foot trapped under a tank in practice the other day. You know them beef fritters. I'm going down to Drossel Gas, see if I can pick up a bit. You coming or what?
No, mate, I'll give it a miss. I've got to have a sleep.
Right,
I've had it.
It's been very interesting talking to you. If you hang around tomorrow, I'll see you in the town, eh? Swap a few more stories.
Yeah, maybe. I've got to go and sort the car out for me, mate. She's not the sort of person that falls on her feet, you know.
Sally.
Axel, I can't tell you how grateful I am.
It's no problem.
I've had a terrible time. Thank you so much.
It's my pleasure.
What? I went down to bail him out and the police said, we'll pay you to take him away.
And then he blew up the car.
What?
The whole dashboard like a Salvador Dali landscape, you know. And he said, sorry, the screwdriver slipped.
Smoke billowing up the hillside and everyone hanging out of their cable cars to get a better view.
Get out of this thing.
You must never advertise in a magazine this way again. You might have been a murderer. Anything.
The man sounds like a complete menace. Who knows what might have happened?
Oh, no, nothing like that. He was a menace, but he really was a harmless sort of menace.
Well, I'd say you're well rid of this freebooter and his tent. He's gone now. You can forget about him.
Yes, well, I'm sure he'll...
She hit me! I've been locked in the dungeon for an eternity, and when it came out, she whacked me with a plank.
This is my friend, Harry.
Oh, guten Abend.
But surely the left must integrate the insights of the women's movement in a more intelligent way.
Exactly.
We should talk some more about that if we meet up in Munich. I have some interesting feminist friends there. You should meet.
Oh, that would be great.
Yeah, go gentle. That's my brain you've got between your hands. I feel as if I've just fallen down a rabbit hole. How did he dust this place? Hey, how do you know these people?
I don't know them. Claire just gave me the address out of her book in case I wanted to look someone up.
Oh, I see. The network spreads right across Europe. And he's smarmy. I'd watch him.
But he's charming.
I wouldn't answer any rat-tat-tats in the night. That's all I'm saying.
Look, Harry, it is possible for intelligent conversations to go on between a man and a woman without denoting sexual interest. Incredible as it may seem.
I'd throw the bolt anyway. Could have borrowed some toothpaste. My soap bag got squashed by a lorry.
Has your headache gone?
Yeah. My skull's tough.
Your vision's all right.
Oh, yeah. Look, you're not pissed off with me turning up again?
Of course not. I was worried about you. Good night.
Good night.
They refuse to see that the issues are political in themselves. If they accepted that, the implications would be too far-reaching.
Yeah. With all the hierarchical structures are geared to a wage labor society.
Look, I think I'll just thumb into town. I gotta meet someone.
I didn't know you had friends here.
Yeah, well, friends of friends, you know.
We were childhood sweetheart.
So, shall we meet up later on, like?
I'm at the Rheinstein Hotel.
If only I could explain why I needed the lift. Nah, she'd never understand.
Every little thing I try.
Guests of Miss Francis. Ms. Francis.
Nein, sie ist noch nicht zurück. Es ist übrigens ein Einzelzimmer. Betrunken wie Sie sind, lasse ich Sie doch nicht hinauf. Womöglich ruinieren Sie mir noch die Bettwäsche. Verschwindet, ihr Saufbrüder!
Little problem in communication here.
Could I see the manager, madam? Bitte?
Aber natürlich, mit dem größten Vergnügen. Wolfgang!
Aber ich weiß schon jetzt, was er sagen wird. Wolfgang! Du wirst sie wohl vergnügen haben.
Unstable. Aren't they know, eh? Too volatile.
Well, you gotta be volatile if you're gonna kill anyone, haven't you?
Yeah, don't pass out on this yet, Kevin. There might be something left in the fridge. Another soul saved.
A quote from Madame de Verne. I'm not sure of the date. I soon noticed that the feelings I
felt
were turned into jests, and that my intelligence was silenced as if it were improper for a woman to have.
Yeah.
Thus I looked at myself, Ebony.
It's a lot more controllable for a start. Sally, pride of our alley, you're more than the whole world to me.
9, bitte. I'm afraid your lover's gone.
Oh. Him. Present.
Where are the traveller's checks?
Verschwindet, bevor ich den Hund auf euch hetze und euch zur Polizei bringe.
Look, I really am sorry. I suppose I'm just not a very good judge of character.
Neither am I, Harry. Neither am I.
What are you gonna do?
I'll get Claire to wire some money. It should be here tomorrow or the day after.
Are we cutting it a bit fine?
Do you know what you're worrying about? I actually have to get somewhere by a specific date.
Look, we could go to the embassy and say we're distressed mariners.
Dan, where are we going to sleep? What are we going to eat? I don't think the enormity of the situation's hit you yet. We haven't enough for a pint of beer.
No, that's hit me all right. Toothbrush machine or the other?
Toothbrush.
There's a knack to it.
Here, give it to me.
Experienced.
Cigarette machine at university.
It's one thing in a dire emergency.
What defeats me is how someone can work in a car factory
factory for all those years and know sweet sod all about the motor car.
I was in the trim section.
Well, there must have been cars all around you. I imagine you could have learned something.
Look, you spend 9 hours a day, 7 days a week hammering the same rivet. After 5 years, you're a walking zombie. You're deaf in one ear, you hate the sight of cars, and you still can't afford to buy one. Understand?
You don't think I understand much, do you?
Well, I never cared about money, but it tends to give you a different outlook on things.
We weren't exactly well off, were we?
Comfortable.
I don't know why I'm bloody apologizing. I can't help you.
But you didn't sort of pick up with anyone else?
Well, yes, but I don't know. I suppose I find most men selfish, manipulative, and emotionally stunted. I mean, they can't form emotional relationships in the same way as women.
I can form relationships. I go around forming them all over the place.
You've not had any long-term ones, though.
Of course I have. I was with someone for 6 years.
Oh, really? That must have been very difficult. When was this? In the 60s?
Look, Sally. I mean, when I started this, it just seemed like a good idea. You know, you were a few lines of type. You weren't like a real person. Look, what I wanted to say, I don't want you to lump me in with the others. I want to be honest. I'm basically an honest person.
What was he like? What sort of things did you argue about?
Oh, you know, whose turn it was with the bull worker, that sort of thing.
Do you like this? It's one of my favorites.
The news is out all over town that you've been seen out running around.
Sally, do you like boys or girls?
What's it to you?
Nothing really. This is nice. Like two spoons in a drawer. Quite nice. Well, it would be putting it a bit strong. After all, I was in the armed forces.
Thank you.
reminds me of...
A Caspar David Friedrich?
Yeah, that's probably what I was thinking of, I expect. Either that or my Rupert Bear book. Do finish all my sentences for me, won't you?
Sorry. Look, two Bambis, a bluebird, and a Fraulein with a stiff neck.
We better line up something for München tonight. Do you like going to the pictures?
Well, I don't suppose there'll be much time.
There's a good pool. We could go swimming tomorrow morning. That'd be nice.
I'll be at the conference. You're going off, aren't you? You know... The Schlosses.
Oh. Well, I thought we might spend a bit of time together. Now?
Well, nothing's changed, has it? Well, I can't see how it changes anything. Really?
You're really cool, aren't you?
What does that mean?
Cool, you know. Efficient. In control. Brisk. Breezy. British. Cold.
I'm not cold. I just don't fool myself because I feel a certain physical attraction when I'm paralytic.
Oh, I see. You were paralytic. Still, you did know it was me inside the tent.
Of course I did.
It could have been anybody. It would have been the same. What are you saying to me? You sleep with people you don't feel anything for?
Sometimes. Of course I don't.
I didn't mean you were cold. It's just... I think you're a great girl, Sally. Woman. I mean, oh, God. Person. I think you're a great person, Sal.
Don't call me Sal.
Oh, shit. Look, Sally, I'm probably old-fashioned, but I'm a bit romantic, you see. To me, when two people sort of get together, it means there's something quite nice they could have if they wanted. You know.
Sex, you mean?
No, love. Okay, so it's a cheap line.
Look, Harry, there's reasons. We're tired. I haven't slept for 3 nights. We have to be sensible about it.
I suppose we have to be sensible now. We couldn't be sensible a bit later on. No. Okay. Must be.
Where did I put that map? Must be here somewhere.
Don't go rooting about in there.
Cheap! You're so cheap!
Look, it's not what you think, Sal.
That's what it was all about, wasn't it? Poncing a lift to a football match. You're even cheaper than I thought!
Hold on, Sally!
Ow!
Right, all right. No need to burst a blood vessel.
I've been such a fool. You've tricked me, you've cheated me, you've lied about everything. Everything.
Not everything.
I've stood by like a brainless half-wit and let you exploit me. And for what?
You wanted to go to the match.
Why didn't you buy plane ticket like anyone else?
I didn't have any money.
Well, bloody well go out and earn
That's why I got a job in the classified.
How many letters did you throw away?
Only about 12.
I can't believe you! You parasite!
You! Talk about exploitation! I know about exploitation! I've been exploited all my life! I've been exploited by the lot of them! Foremen, sergeant majors, doctors, social workers, teachers, the whole bleeding middle class, you name them, they screwed me. Don't talk to me about exploitation. I've been screwed all my life. And women! Don't tell me it only works one way. I'm shelling out 15 quid a week on a kid that won't talk to me. And his mother's a woman!
Men have spent generations training women to be parasites. You can't blame them when they turn out to be bloody good ones.
What's he seeing?
Well, this lot up here.
Yeah, I wanted them down there, but you couldn't get them for love nor money. Not on the package deal, any road.
I mean, they may as well be beetles from up here. I mean, running around a matchbox.
I'm down there. I got three of them. I won them in a Capital Radio phone-in.
Oh, yeah. What were the questions?
Sibelius's first major work. Who discovered the Rosetta Stone? And who designed Princess Margaret's wedding dress?
I reckon you deserve them.
Only now, as it happens, through unforeseen circumstances, I'm short of a few bob. In fact, if you know anyone who's after a spare ticket, I'd be prepared to let two go. Let's just wander down to where I am and have a look. Superior overview, a comprehensive grasp of the field of play, and yet close enough to the team bench to see the smile on Joe Fagan's face.
You know, you get a better price tomorrow.
Yeah, I know, but I've had a bit of bad luck with my accommodation. I need some readies for bed and breakfast.
Look, I'll tell you what. I'll give you 25 quid for the two.
Make it 30.
Right, done. Could I see the tickets first, please?
Quite right to be cautious. But you'll see that they're actually marked courtesy of Capital in a nice bright blue folder.
Right, lads.
Hold on to your instamatics.
Suchen Sie etwas?
Tickets.
Şahap abi, mümkün varsa arkadaşa bir içki verir misin?
Hiç.
Thanks very much. Very civil of you. Perhaps I won't blow me brains out just yet.
Harry. Me from Liverpool. Where are you from? You, where are you from?
Ben BMW'de çalışıyorum.
BMW. You car workers, me car worker. You BMW, me Fords.
Ford'da çalışıyorsun.
You see, it mustn't smudge. And they have to be at regular intervals. And pens.
Those were the days, Ahmed, eh? What you writing?
To my wife, back home.
Too much with this vegetarianism.
I don't think it's right that any animal should be born to be a sausage or a hamburger, that's all.
Well, there's so much human suffering in the world. And after all, animals aren't human. They don't feel things in the same
that's
way.
That's what they said about the workers in Victorian England. It was comfortable to believe in their dull sensibilities so people could exploit them.
Quite true. That's true. But animals aren't.
People choose to believe what they like about the feelings of animals so their consciences won't interfere with their sausages. Come to think of it, that's how generations of men have reconciled their treatment of women.
You got a ticket, mate. You got a ticket.
Well, I admit we haven't got far, but there are some men trying to put that balance right. I don't want to say I'm perfect in any way. There are many layers to peel off.
It's not in men's interest to peel them off. It's too much to their benefit to maintain the status quo.
All right, Sally, but I'm not this Harry character.
No, I'm sorry.
And if you let me know you better, perhaps I could show you how different some men can be. Look, Sally, I want to be frank. I could wait for the candlelight dinner, play these conversation games. But I think you're too intelligent for that. I'm not into manipulation, no tricks. I would like to have an affair with you. But then I'm sure you know all this already.
No, I don't. I didn't. I mean,
You see, I didn't realize we were having conversation games. I just thought we were having, well, conversation.
Sally, you give off some very confusing signals. I should watch that if I were you.
That on the exchange?
About £200.
Stand aside.
Same place too long. You know, in case something turns up.
Will something turn up?
You never know.
You turned up.
could stay in one place if I had a reason. You know what I'm trying to say?
Yes. It wouldn't work. You're different. You don't think it through.
I have thought it through. I have. Right through. I can see it quite clearly.
What can you see?
Us.
And are we smiling?
Yes. Who knows? Who cares? I'm not clairvoyant. Honestly, Sally, you plan your life like it was a bullion robbery.
Do I? Is that how you see me?
No.
What do you think?
There's a couple of typing errors. You've spelt oppressor with one P. This bit here, where it says women conniving in their own oppression. You've spelt it with one P.
Thanks for telling me.
Reach my friend, Fräulein Francis.
Look, I think you got the wrong number. It's the middle of the night.
They said they put me through and I've got you. Are you the desk?
Yes, I am the desk. We don't usually put calls through at this time of night.
Well, can you give her a message? Can you tell her it's Kay? Tell her she was right. You can't think one thing and do something else. And I'm in Munich.
Fine. I've got that down. Yeah, hold on. Why not? Why can't you? Excuse me for butting in, but I'd say that was the whole beauty of the human brain. It's capable of handling lots of different conflicting concepts at once.
Your English is very good.
My mother comes from England. I spent many happy times in your country.
Oh, yeah.
You don't mind me asking, but you know the English girl? Is she on her own?
Yes.
There's not anyone odd hanging round her?
No.
Well, thanks for all your help.
that promise beware. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Although you're grieving, I can't be leaving until I shoot Frank Miller dead. Wait long, wait long.
Always having to give in, making allowances, putting up with things. I said to him, it's not give and take, it's all one-sided. Hey, are you listening? Could have stayed at home and not been listened to.
Sorry.
This thing is bigger than both of us. I'm going to make it easy on you. I'm hitting the trail. Use this money to bring the kid up decent. What kid? I reckon it's just as well I came when I did. This is pretty. Your sort of thing, though.
Song. Phoenix in my rearview mirror, a never loving loser with other dues to pay. And the stranger sat beside me, riding a high back western saddle, dreaming of her dark eyes, a longhorn gone astray. And he told me I've got a loose connection.
Spanish royal family.